Hello, people of the world. My name is Reese Tripp, and we're back with, you know what, Outlast. Of course I am. And from where we left off,
thank God you
we said hello to Father Martin again, didn't we?
That secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay. Fine. This was supposedly close. Oh, I do not like this darkness. Yeah, let's go this way. This is fun, right? Oh, hang on. It's fine, I'm sure. Ooh, documents, those are fun, right? Oh my god, the car outside drove by and it scared me. It made a weird noise. You see this right now. Okay. This is going this way now, right? Ooh, battery. Okay. Okay, clearly I don't go through that flaming room. Down this way, is it? Where do I go? Wait. So clearly I do have to go through the room filled with flames. Just a reminder that I
had to burn it. All of it. Murgoth took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things, because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. You want to let me get out through the kitchen?
How can I get out through the kitchen? Oh, right. Run. Oh boy. Can the fire not just spread? I mean, where's the sprinkler system? I have to go through here, don't I? I can tell. This is where I have to be. It's gone insanely quiet, and so I'm starting to... Why am I... What the hell was that? Oh, it's Brock. Sort of too loud. Well, there's only one here. You will see me. That's a fact right now, I can tell you that. Well, I've got quite a bit of footage on the camera. Tricked in up an hour's worth of recording. Just after all this work, it's just too much room. I'm gonna run out of space in the hard drive. No. No matter what happens, if I open that door, he'll be there. But thing is, I don't know where I'm not sure why I can hear that's a thing. I'm still here. Where's he going? Wait, there's a... He's all the way over there. Hello. Okay, bye. That's the water thing. Run back. And there's another water thing. Crap. I don't want to go here anymore. I don't like the chase sequences, they're the worst. Where am I going? I really don't know. How are you today? I can see you. Nope. Don't even try that. Okay, I can just see him. He's went that way. That is the way I have to go. Yeah, we must first turn off the two valves. Jesus Christ! Oh, I've nearly killed my throat screaming. Quick, cafeteria, that looks fun. It's a door. Going round in circles. Wait a minute. Okay, the doors are still shut. Oh, that's true. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you during your long genus. Away. Longer than where I'm gonna have to go, isn't it? Yeah, I'm right here. Isn't it? Yep. I'm just gonna beeline it at this point. Hi! I knew he was gonna show up. Trust me, I'm an expert. Going the wrong way. Beeline it while he's not looking. Go, 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 go. Okay, so now I know where I have to go. Aha, bye. See, now I know it's just round the corner. I know what I must do. It's my destiny. Okay. You. You sausage roll. That is very offensive. I must you do this. Big Bear, I know where I have to go now. That's a problem. Father Martin outside. Oh. I'm going that way to get through. Okay. Go through here, wasn't it? Aha. I have to meet him outside though, that's something, right? Ah, oh, the cafeteria, huh? Let's go. Oh, it's because I doused the fire. I should have been dousing the fire. Where are we going? Oh, loading screen. That's the best way. That's the best way of knowing what you're doing next. Okay then. Save. Yes. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna leave episode here. Leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you in the next one. Thumbs up, outro.